You may think a shark net will keep you safe at the beach, but you're wrong. The reality is they are ineffective, incredibly damaging to our ocean life, and can even attract sharks to the beach. Come with me and I'll show you what's actually going on. Most shark nets are installed a few hundred meters offshore, and they're only about 150 meters long and 6 meters high. But look at the size of this beach. Now, imagine the fly screen door on your house with only a 30 centimeter strip of mesh stretched across the entire door frame. It's not going to keep anything out.
Sharks are intelligent creatures. If they see a net, they can go under or around. These nets trap all kinds of precious marine life in them, including endangered species. The bottom line is dead and struggling marine life trapped in nets might actually attract sharks to the area.
Do you really want to be swimming in the water, literally meters away from a shark's dinner plate?
Protected species such as rays, sea turtles, dolphins, and whales get caught, struggle, suffer, and die cruelly in these nets, not just sharks. Shark nets have been used for almost 100 years and they don't keep you safe. They are outdated and ineffective. For too long, we've been caught up in the wrong ideas about shark nets, and it's time we move on.
The answer to safety in the surf lies above the surface and not below it. Surf life-saving clubs already use drones to search for sharks and spot rip currents and save people from drowning. Drones are simple, effective, and cheap.
They can detect danger early from kilometers away and are non-lethal. They keep us safe, informed, and don't harm any of the beautiful sea life we share the water with. Together with personal shark deterrence and education programs, drones complement a broader, more effective beach safety approach.
If you love the ocean and want it to be safer for us all, as well as the marine life, it's time to get the nets out and the drones up. The solution to a safer summer is right above us.